Mrs. Doering, you are the director of the European Film Academy, so I would like to ask you a few questions about this institution. What are the main aims of the Academy?
Well, when it was founded in 1988, the filmmakers that had the idea to initiate this academy thought it's important that we promote European film again, because at that time the audience had lost its confidence in European film, and therefore the Academy was founded to promote European film, mainly through the European Film Awards, which is our biggest event in the year. But also we support young filmmakers through training initiatives like master classes we do, or conferences, or a very small but very nice project that we call A Sunday in the Country, which we do every year in another country, where we invite young filmmakers to spend a weekend together, like pathfinders around a campfire, sleeping bags, cooking ourselves, but having a great and very inspiring time.
Now the European Film Academy has got about 2,300 members. Is it difficult for a European filmmaker to become the member of the Academy?
No, it's not difficult. As a creative, you have to have opening credits in at least 3 films, and you have to have 2 members of the Academy that support your membership. And as a non-creative, as an institutional, as we call it, like festival director or people that are working in film funds, for example, there the board decides. But it's not really difficult. We want to that the Academy is big, because the bigger it is, the more important it is. And especially we are very keen to have as many creators, film creators, from all different professions in filmmaking as members. Because I think, honestly, together we can be much stronger.
Poland is connected to the European Film Academy and European Film Awards just since it's the beginning, the very beginning.
In a very special way, I have to say, because the very first winner of the European Film Award was Polish, was Krzysztof Kieślowski, and this year we are thinking of him here also in Gdynia, because it's the 15th year of his death. We still miss him. We miss him a lot in Europe, in European cinema, as a personality, but also as a filmmaker. And I remember when he got the award, he was standing on stage and the statue was on the ground. You can see the photo in the exhibition also. And he said, "I hope Poland is also part of Europe." It was 1988, and now we know Poland is part of Europe very much.
About 10 or 11 Polish filmmakers got European Film Awards, and also one Polish person, Maciej Sztur, he is the ambassador of European Film Academy. What's the aim of the work of these people, the ambassadors of Academy?
Well, the ambassadors is a group of well-known, mainly actors, that are helping us in their countries to promote as well as the Academy as well as the European Film Awards. And he has been several times to our award ceremony. He has presented it in Warsaw in 2006 together with Sophie Marceau. These ambassadors use is a bad expression, but we ask them to help us to promote the idea also of European cinema towards the audience, and I think he is a great person to do this.
What do you think about the condition of European cinema nowadays?
Well, I would say the condition to make films is good. You can make a lot of movies. Also with the new technologies, you have the possibility to shoot with less money. And there is a lot of production support in Europe. When it becomes difficult is how to bring the films to the audience. Distribution in Europe, especially when you want to show your film outside your own country, is really difficult still. And I have the feeling sometimes even getting more and more difficult. And just there's a really terrible figure which says that the films from the new EU member states in the old EU member states, the share of the box office of the new EU member states films in the old EU member states, which means mainly films from Eastern Europe and Western Europe, The share of the box office was like 2 or 3 years ago 0.06%. So that's, I think, less than nothing. And I think it's terrible, and we really have to fight that these films can travel and that they are seen in Europe, because also it's important to show to the audience who are our neighbors. I mean, film is the best medium that you can use to make understand who are your neighbors, where are they coming from, what are they thinking, how do they live. And in a continent like Europe, where we are all on a move, very much on a move, it's very important to use film to make understand who are the others, and also to gain confidence and not to be frightened and think, oh God, there are people from another country, another culture, I don't know what to do with them. I think film is the best to show them they are human beings like you.
There is another connection between the European Film Academy and Poland, because the Academy is patron of the film school of Andrzej Wajda.
Yes, since the beginning, and when they asked us to take over this role, then of course we said immediately yes. First of all, Andrzej Wajda is a founding member of the Academy, like Krzysztof Kieślowski, like Agnieszka Holland, like Krzysztof Zanussi. And so it was obvious for us to say yes and to support it. And we think also that film schools like this film school are very important, because they don't leave the filmmakers alone when they have finished the regular film school. I think they need even more help in the first years after graduating from film school. So the work that the Andrzej Wajda Film School is doing is really very, very important.
This is not your first time during the Festival of Polish Film in Gdynia. What do you think about this festival and the last that you visited in 2006?
I have to say it's so different, because when I came last time I was only here for 2 days, and it was mainly to have our press conference, to announce the awards in Warsaw, and to sign the contracts, because we signed the contracts here in Gdynia for the preparation of the presentation of the European Film Awards in Warsaw. So it was different and busy, but here I'm much more relaxed. I can see films, I can walk around, I can enjoy the city and the sun, which is still there, so I hope it will go on.
So what films have you seen so far?
So far I have seen two, because I just arrived the day before yesterday, and I saw the Cross and the Windmill and the Mill. And I saw, I forgot the title yesterday. It was a film with Andrzej Hira, who's a great actor. Das was the other film. So these two I saw yesterday. I liked them both visually very much. I think they're visually very strong. They were quite heavy, I have to say, really heavy. They were well made, very well made, but I think they were really heavy. And to reach a big audience outside of Poland, I think it could be difficult. It would be good sometimes with a lighter heart, so that people can also enjoy watching the films and not suffer from what they see. And yesterday, I have to say, I was quite depressed after the two films, because they were really heavy. They were good, but heavy.
Thank you very much.